What did you do last summer? Up next, it's Bug Juice, our summer at camp. Then the Seavers are at it again. Watch Growing Pains right here on Disney. Tomorrow, on an all-new episode of Bug Juice, our summer at camp.
Let's go, Muppets!
While the girls hone their basketball skills,
it's so cool being on a team that no one can stop.
The boys head off on an adventure-bound trek.
I think it's gonna help us bond a lot better.
But there's a few surprises in store.
Watch out, watch out, watch out!
When they discover the tough challenges that lie ahead.
Gonna get windy!
Can the kids find the courage to stick together? Find out on an all-new episode of Bug Juice, our summer at camp. Tomorrow at 5, 4 Central on Disney. Monday on Magical World of Disney. Join the Williams family from Nashville on their vacation to Disney's Animal Kingdom theme park. But this is no ordinary journey, because getting there is part of the adventure, as Disney sends them off on their very own rock and roll tour bus and gives them a singing session with gold record recording artist Laurie White. All the barbecue ribs they can eat, and a whole lot of surprises along the way.
The best trip I've ever been on in my whole life.
It's a summer vacation, Disney style. In Disney Channel's original reality special, It's a Trip. Monday on Magical World of Disney at 7, 6 Central. Don't go away. Bug Juice, our summer at camp, will be right back. Wednesday, June 17th at 7, 6 Central on Magical World of Disney. The movie servers go inside Disney's Mulan.
Who's Mulan?
Mulan is the heroic young woman in Disney's 36th full-length animated feature. And for the first time on TV, you and the movie servers can learn all about the movie Mulan and how Disney artists brought this ancient Chinese legend to life.
Pretty impressive.
Plus, you'll hear some of the original new songs. It's a special preview when the movie servers go inside Disney's Mulan. Wednesday, June 17th at 7, 6 Central on Magical World of Disney. And now back to Bug Juice, our summer at camp, right here on Disney. Don't go away. Bug Juice, our summer at camp, will be right back. Tonight on Magical World of Disney. Tune in to Kids and Family Week Begins on Disney, the place that's always about kids and family. It's two movies with a couple of surprise appearances.
Great!
First, Tim Allen drops in with some unexpected kids.
He's my son.
And guess who shows up next? Then,
I am Kazam!
Shaquille O'Neal pops up as a jamming genie, and he's a big surprise anywhere he appears.
Technically.
Catch Jungle to Jungle and Kazam. Two movies appearing together only in one place.
You got it.
Tonight on Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central. Saturday, June 13th at 7, 6 Central on Magical World of Disney. It's a Saturday premiere as Air Bud comes home to Disney.
No way.
Meet Buddy.
Air Bud!
Not your ordinary dog.
Canine checking in.
He has a nose for where the ball goes. And he's about to steal the show for the first time on TV.
Regular Michael Wolf Jordan.
We've gone bow wow over Buddy, and you will too.
Yeah!
Don't miss the Saturday premiere of Air Bud.
Yes!
June 13th at 7, 6 Central, only on Disney.
My fourth grade teacher, Mrs. Cox, she was the hardest teacher in school. Everybody was scared to be in her class. It was like, oh no, you can't get Mrs. Cox, because she's just too mean. When I got in there, I was a little nervous at first, but she became the nicest teacher in the school. She helped me with math. She helped me with being getting my homework done and not just going out and just playing basketball and trying to get with the kids. And I just want to, you know, shout her out and tell her thanks for all the support and help.
Older brothers can teach you things.
Well, I guess we know who the smart one in the family is now.
Like about the fine points of dating, study habits, even stuff about your dad.
I wouldn't be a bit surprised if Dad wasn't his real name.
Then there are some older brothers who are Mike Siever.
And you know, Mike, he doesn't learn easy.
Constant disappointment.
But he sure does have his own way of doing things.
Exactly. That's what I've been trying to say all along.
So take some brotherly advice.
What's your point?
Watch Growing Pains.
Great.
Every day at 5:30 p.m., 4:30 Central on Disney. And now back to Bug Juice, our summer at camp, right here on Disney. Mike Siever is back, as in back-to-back. In fact, the entire Siever family are in back-to-back episodes of Growing Pains, coming up next, right here on Disney. Weekend afternoon movies are Disney distractions. Tomorrow, go inside the Disney distraction, the Mighty Ducks, and you'll find a place where everybody's a little confused.
This boy is playing for the wrong team.
What?
Especially when it comes to sports.
Hockey.
See if you can make sense of the Mighty Ducks.
How many fingers am I holding up?
He wouldn't know that anyway.
Tomorrow at 3:10, 2:10 Central on Disney.
Great minds think alike.
I beg to differ.
Great minds think
for themselves. They shuffle to the beat of a different drummer. Take Clara Barton, a teeny little lady with a great big heart.
It was a civil war. In this dark time, there was a bright light known as the Angel of the Battlefield.
Everything will be as it was back then, except there's a big blue genie.
Opening number, please. Bayonets only. All right. What we're going to do is charge, charge, charge. Stand in line, shoot, fall. Okay, everybody?
So what you're suggesting, Miss Barton, is that you attend to the wounded right on the battlefield? Preposterous! Did I spit on you, ma'am? Sorry. We bring the boys back here. It's too dicey to treat them out there. Besides, the battlefield is no place for a female.
General, there's something you should know about me. I don't take no for an answer.
Incoming!
They said it wouldn't work.
They said it was unthinkable.
But think again, boys.
And that's how the American Red Cross was born.
When they say it can't be done, put your hair in a bun and do it.
Listen to your genie. Sometimes you have to be different to make a difference.
In other words, great minds think for themselves. Yeah, they do.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hi. Welcome to the Big Blue House. I was just looking for my friend Luna, the moon.
Why, hello, Bear.
Oh, hi, Luna. I just wanted to tell my friends about how you helped me at the end of the day by talking with me about all the wonderful things we do at the Big Blue House.
Thank you, Bear. And if you don't mind my saying so, it's nice to know that you spend your day helping all your friends who come to play at the Big Blue House.
Why, thank you, Luna. Come back and visit us because...
The moon, the bear, and the Big Blue House will be waiting for you to come and...
Play along with Luna and Bear in the Big Blue House, Disney's original series for little kids from Jim Henson Television. All new episodes starting Monday at 10, 9 Central on Disney.
Don't go away. Growing Pains will be right back here on Disney. Tomorrow, on an all-new episode of Bug Juice, our summer at camp.
Let's go, Wazzy!
While the girls hone their basketball skills...
It's so cool being on a team that no one can stop.
The boys head off on an adventure-bound trek.
I think it's gonna help us bond a lot better.
But there's a few surprises in store.
Watch out, watch out, watch out!
When they discover the tough challenges that lie ahead.
Gonna get windy!
Can the kids find the courage to stick together? Find out on an all-new episode of Bug Juice, our summer at camp. Tomorrow at 5, 4 Central on Disney. Do you know what this is?
This is great.
This is crazy.
This is the happiest moment of my life.
This is America's funniest home dinosaurs.
Cool.
See them caught on Disney Cam in life's most touching moments.
I love you, Dad.
Are we having a touching moment?
Candid Carnivores on Disney.
Did you guys ever think that maybe we're being watched by secret cameras hidden in the walls? Like there. Or there. Or there.
Or right here. Weekdays at 5 p.m. 4 Central.
Monday on Magical World of Disney, tune into Kids and Family Week Continues on Disney, the place that's always about kids and family, with a vacation trip, a trip down memory lane, and a guy who's just a trip. First, a family fills their scrapbook with adventures while on the road to Disney's Animal Kingdom. Watch Disney's original special, It's a Trip, followed by a trip down memory lane. Celebrities reflect on childhood and family and take a moment. Then Sinbad is sure to trip up while guarding the first kid. Take a trip as tune into Kids and Family Week Continues. Monday on Magical World of Disney. It all starts at 7, 6 Central.
Saturday, June 13th at 7, 6 Central on Magical World of Disney. It's a Saturday premiere as Air Bud comes home to Disney.
No way.
Meet Buddy.
Air Bud!
Not your ordinary dog.
Canine checking in.
He has a nose for where the ball goes. And he's about to steal the show for the first time on TV.
Regular Michael Wolf Jordan.
We've gone bow wow over Buddy, and you will too.
Yeah!
Don't miss the Saturday premiere of Air Bud.
Yes!
June 13th at 7, 6 Central, only on Disney. We now return to Growing Pains, right here on Disney. Don't go away. Growing Pains will be right back here on Disney. All this week.
What is this? What's going on here?
Disney is celebrating Tune Into Kids and Family Week, and you're invited.
Come on, honey, we're late. Let's go, let's go.
Disney is always for kids and families, but this week we've got some extra special surprises, like the start of an all-new season of Bear in the Big Blue House.
It's you!
A special week-long outing of Disney's PB&J Otter. a special about how to talk to your parents.
We're always together, so that's always cool.
Plus, Disney's original special, It's a Trip.
We better hit the road.
So join all your friends and family as Disney celebrates Tune Into Kids and Family Week.
Thank you, Handler.
All this week on Disney.
It's good to be home.
You got it, Pops. Come on, man.
Let your imagination run wild.
What do you want to do? Where do you want to go?
Where do you want to go?
What do you want to see? What do you want to know? What do you want to try? Where do you want to be? It's all right here. It's all set up on Disney.
Right here.
It's all right here. It's all set up on Disney. All set up on Disney.
Cool. It's not Muppets today. It's not Muppets this evening. It's not Muppets some night in the future to be determined.
It's Muppets Tonight.
Holy Toledo, that's it.
Thank you very much.
Muppets Tonight. Tonight at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Disney.
Action.
I was what you call your classic underachiever. Remember this, at one point in high school, my mother was like, you know, she like giving up, you know, said, I don't know what to do. And she went down to talk to one of these teachers, and she said, just maybe it's me. Maybe as a mother, I think my child is brilliant and he can do anything. You know, maybe he can't. Maybe he's got a problem. I don't know. You know, tell me, because I'm about to shoot him now. You know, he's driving me crazy. And the teacher said, no, he is. He can be and do anything he wants to be.
We now return to Growing Pains, right here on Disney. So smart, why can't she figure a way to keep Mike out of trouble? Stay tuned for another episode of Growing Pains. It's coming up next, right here on Disney. What is Mike up to now? Find out next on Growing Pains. Then, Beaker takes a cruise while Andie MacDowell hosts Muppets Tonight, right here on Disney. Tonight on Magical World of Disney. Tune into Kids and Family Week begins on Disney, the place that's always about kids and family. It's two movies with a couple of surprise appearances.
Great!
First, Tim Allen drops in with some unexpected kids.
He's my son.
And guess who shows up next? Then,
I am Kazam!
Shaquille O'Neal pops up as a jamming genie, and he's a big surprise anywhere he appears.
Technically.
Catch Jungle to Jungle and Kazam, two movies appearing together only in one place.
You got it.
Tonight on Disney, movies at 7, 6 Central.
Oh, hi. I'm just spending the day at the Otter Pond. And look, there are my friends Odra and Trilo.
Hi, Bear!
Hey, look, we're pretending. I'm the captain of a sailing ship, and Trilo is making all the sounds of the sea. Ready? Hoist the sails and batten down the hatches. Hit it, Trilo.
This is great. I can just smell the seashore.
And you know what the best thing is about our adventure, Bear?
What?
Well, we get to do it all right here with you in the Big Blue House.
Thanks, you guys.
Play along with Trilo, Ojo, and Bear in the Big Blue House, Disney's original series from Jim Henson Television. All new episodes starting Monday at 10, 9 Central on Disney.
Don't go away. Growing Pains will be right back here on Disney. Disney has a show that proves that every kid has some special talent.
Cool.
Take Tucker, for instance. Here's a kid with a lot going for him.
My skills. Chewing on pens, ribbon dancing, I can make some pretty good jungle noises.
I
used to make strange noises, too. Sorry, I got carried away. Anyway, what about you? What are you good at?
Don't you just love a good mystery?
It's no mystery. You're good at watching Flash Forward on Disney, weekend afternoons at 1:30, 12:30 Central.
Great minds think alike.
Great minds think for themselves, but grapevines don't pick themselves. Getting from the field to your lunchbox takes the human touch. Migrant workers move from town to town, farm to farm, picking and packing. It's long days for short pay. Can you say exploitation? I know you can. But you know who made it better? Cesar Chavez. Flashback. Little Cesar knew what it was like to live on the road. By eighth grade, he'd gone to a dozen schools.
Hello, I must be going.
Cesar saw people work nonstop and never get ahead. The odds were way against him, but he grew up burning to organize his people and even the score. So Cesar fought back.
But not with violence.
He organized boycotts, peaceful protests, and marches, and he got the message out. He fought with the most powerful tool of all, words.
No justice, no grapes.
He hit them right where it hurt, in the wallet. He even stopped eating for 25 days to show his commitment to the cause. No, nada. Cesar lost weight, but he gained a contract for his people. Cesar Chavez's United Farm Workers Union gave people who had next to nothing the most important thing of all, hope. Because all together now,
todos unidos,
great minds think for themselves. Gracias, amigos.
We now return to Growing Pains, right here on Disney. Don't go away. Growing Pains will be right back here on Disney. Tomorrow at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Muppets Tonight. It seems like everybody wants to watch guest host Billy Crystal.
I love being in show business, which is the business of doing a show.
But nobody can get past security.
Your name again?
King, Larry King. What are you doing? They're expecting me inside.
And we mean nobody.
I'm sorry. No Clinton, no Yeltsin, no Eastwood, no Reagan. Please don't flirt with me, Your Majesty.
Find out what happens when Billy Crystal guest hosts Muppets Tonight. Tomorrow at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Disney. Disney presents 60 Seconds of Science with Bill Nye, the Science Guy.
That poster and these toys are glowing. So are the minerals in these rocks. They glow under black light. And you say, light that's black? Well, it's not black, but it is light.
Oh.
Ultraviolet light. Now, ultraviolet means slightly above violet, slightly above purple. We call it ultraviolet light because it's just past the light that we can see with our eyes. It has a little more energy than the violet that we can see. We don't see ultraviolet light till it bounces off of something that glows. We say the pigments in the toys and the minerals in these rocks are fluorescent. They fluoresce. By the way, fluorescent lights, like you might have in your school or at home, are really ultraviolet lights with fluorescent paint on the inside of the glass. Isn't that cool? Because these things really glow, don't they?
Okay, time's up. See you next time on Disney's 60 Seconds of Science. Monday on Magical World of Disney. Join the Williams family from Nashville on their vacation to Disney's Animal Kingdom theme park. But this is no ordinary journey because getting there is part of the adventure as Disney sends them off on their very own rock and roll tour bus and gives them a singing session with gold record recording artist Laurie White. All the barbecue ribs they can eat and a whole lot of surprises along the way.
The best trip I've ever been on in my whole life.
It's a summer vacation, Disney style. In Disney Channel's original reality special, It's a Trip. Monday on Magical World of Disney at 7, 6 Central. We now return to Growing Pains, right here on Disney. Muppets Tonight has special guest stars galore, unusual musical acts, and of course a multitude of Muppets. Coming up next, watch out for the flying cannonballs and the dancing cheeses. It's Muppets Tonight, right here on Disney. Coming up next is Muppets Tonight with guest star Andie MacDowell. Then, Tim Allen uses his city skills to battle the Amazon jungle in Jungle 2 Jungle, all right here on Disney. Need a good laugh?
No chance.
Well, take that as a me.
Okay, then. Ever hear the one about how Disney will make you laugh every weekday afternoon?
Wow.
But why? Because Disney is one comedy series after another.
Ah-ha.
From dinosaurs, to Growing Pains, to Brotherly Love.
Are you nuts?
No.
Disney's like a series of laughs. Seriously, I'm serious.
Fine.
Right, Dad?
Not now.
Weekday starting at 5 p.m. 4 Central on Disney.
Disney presents American Teacher Stories. Join us as we get to know three outstanding performing arts teachers.
I teach kids. Music is just that, that's my vehicle. When kids can look into the page and see more than the notes, That's reaching their soul.
He makes you want to love music.
It's here, and it's here.
I told myself that when I became a music teacher, I would never turn an interested child away.
He, like, makes psalms up, and we make rhythms up, and it's really fun.
There's a wonderful Chinese proverb that kind of guides my teaching, and that is, tell me I forget, show me I remember, involve me I understand.
Any professional institution, when you say Duke Ellington School of the Arts, they know what we're about in dance.
Discipline, discipline.
Discipline, of course.
She's demanding.
I have to be. Where they're headed, it's a very tough and competitive situation.
Open their beautiful faces.
To help someone else achieve their dreams is, I guess, my purpose in life.
Look for these and other outstanding teachers as the Walt Disney Company presents the American Teacher Awards, Saturday, June 20th, only on Disney.
Stay tuned. Muppets Tonight will be right back. Tomorrow, on an all-new episode of Bug Juice, our summer at camp.
Let's go, Muppets!
While the girls hone their basketball skills,
it's so cool being on a team that no one can stop.
The boys head off on an adventure-bound trek.
I think it's gonna help us bond a lot better.
But there's a few surprises in store.
Watch out, watch out, watch out!
When they discover the tough challenges that lie ahead.
Gonna get windy!
Can the kids find the courage to stick together? Find out on an all-new episode of Bug Juice, our summer at camp. Tomorrow at 5, 4 Central on Disney.
Hey, Phil here on Disney with the Behind the Ears look at Disney Channel's Going Wild with Jeff Corwin.
Jeff has traveled from one end of the globe to the other looking for wild creatures in the wildest places. But do you ever wonder what it takes to actually get there?
To find out, we decided to travel here to the rainforest of Costa Rica, where Jeff is working on an all-new season of Disney's Going Wild with Jeff Corwin.
And let me tell you, getting here wasn't easy.
First, we flew down to Costa Rica. After landing in San Jose, the only way to get to our next destination was to get on this really small plane.
Did I mention it's a really small plane? You there yet?
Nope, we still have a two-hour boat ride ahead of us.
It's getting really hot.
After a long trip, we're finally here.
Hey, Phil. Welcome to Costa Rica.
Thanks. It's really great out here, but you get to travel like this all the time?
Sometimes it's as easy as being in New York City looking for flying squirrels, or sometimes it's as hard as being in Costa Rica looking up in the sky for two-toed sloths.
How do you find all these creatures in the wild?
A lot of the animals you see in the show we actually encounter, okay? And then we have to work with them very carefully to make sure they help us share the information about them. But some of the animals we use, we need to work with animal experts. And we usually find the experts in a special place like a wildlife rehabilitation center or a wildlife sanctuary. It's a lot of fun, but it's a lot of work.
That's Behind the Ears in Costa Rica. To see Jeff doing more wild stuff, catch him every Sunday night at 7, 6 Central.
Only on Disney.
And now back to Muppets Tonight, right here on Disney. Stay tuned. Muppets Tonight will be right back. Tonight on Magical World of Disney. Tune in to Kids and Family Week begins on Disney, the place that's always about kids and family. It's two movies with a couple of surprise appearances.
Great!
First, Tim Allen drops in with some unexpected kids.
He's my son.
And guess who shows up next? Then.
I am Kazam!
Shaquille O'Neal pops up as a jamming genie, and he's a big surprise anywhere he appears.
Technically.
Catch Jungle to Jungle and Kazam. Two movies appearing together only in one place.
You got it.
Tonight on Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central.
Let your imagination run wild.
What do you want to do? Where do you want to go?
Where do you want to go?
What do you want to see? What do you want to know? What do you want to try? Where do you want to be? It's all right here. Coming up on Disney.
Right here.
It's all right here. Coming up on Disney. Coming up on Disney.
Cool. Saturday, June 13th at 7, 6 Central on Magical World of Disney. It's a Saturday premiere as Air Bud comes home to Disney.
No way.
Meet Buddy.
Air Bud!
Not your ordinary dog.
Canine checking in.
He has a nose for where the ball goes. And he's about to steal the show for the first time on TV.
Regular Michael Wolf Jordan.
We've gone bow wow over Buddy, and you will too.
Yeah!
Don't miss the Saturday premiere of Air Bud.
Yes!
June 13th at 7, 6 central, only on Disney.
I remember in high school, I had honors English, and I was the only black kid in the class, and I sat in the front row, and she was a black teacher. And she was harder on me than anybody else. And she just refused to accept anything but my best work. And when I thought I had done my best, she made me go further. And she wouldn't accept anything less. To this day, I'm thankful of her because she valued me.
And now back to Muppets Tonight, right here on Disney. Tonight is the start of Tune Into Kids and Family Week on Disney, the place that's always about kids and family. First is Tim Allen in Jungle to Jungle. Then, it's Shaquille O'Neal in Kazam. Later, see what's shaking at the Seavers household. It's Growing Pains. It's all coming up tonight, right here on Disney.
Monday on Magical World of Disney, Tune Into Kids and Family Week continues on Disney, the place that's always about kids and family, with a vacation trip, a trip down memory lane, and a guy who's just a trip. First, a family fills their scrapbook with adventures while on the road to Disney's Animal Kingdom. Watch Disney's original special, It's a Trip. Followed by a trip down memory lane. Celebrities reflect on childhood and family and take a moment. Then Sinbad is sure to trip up while guarding the first kid. Take a trip as Tune Into Kids and Family Week continues. Monday on Magical World of Disney. It all starts at 7, 6 central.
Rub-a-dub-dub, I'm cleaning the tub. Hey, ah! Pip-Pop, what are you doing?
Just listen, Bear.
We call this
a little Otterbop with Pip and Pop. Ready? Everybody pay attention
to the words we're gonna say. We love to visit Bear
in his house
each day. So come on in and see us.
Bear says you're smelling great.
We're Sharon
and Karen.
And we can hardly wait
to help in the kitchen.
Clean the house with a saw.
Dig dirt in the garden.
And dance by the pond. Come on and play at Bear's house.
It's big.
And it's blue. Cause Bear and all his friends want to share it with you.
Yeah.
Play along.
Don't go away. Bug Juice, our summer at camp, will be right back. Wednesday on Magical World of Disney. Tune into Kids and Family Week continues with two movies about roughing it and the great outdoors.
Oh, now we're in trouble.
We're getting dirty is second nature.
Dude, you need a bath.
And finding food is a long shot.
Okay, fine. I'll just starve.
Be careful not to hop too far off course, because making your way back can get kind of tricky.
I was so sure this was the way home.
So tune into Homeward Bound 2 Lost in San Francisco and Father and Scout. Two movies that bring the great outdoors indoors. Wednesday on Magical World of Disney, the place that's always about kids and family. Last September on Disney, we gave you a chance to win a day at Disneyland with rhythm and blues recording artist Ray J.
Check it out.
A week before the concert premiere, all you had to do was watch episodes of Dinosaurs, Growing Pains, and Brotherly Love for the special toll-free number. Over a million of you called in for the chance to instantly win Ray J CDs and Disney backpacks. So many of you called that it blew out our phone lines. But it wasn't until the concert special that we announced that Anna James from San Pedro, California, and Candace Robertson from Kenner, Louisiana, were the lucky grand prize winners.
Anna, Candace, what's up? How you doing?
They won a trip to Disneyland with their families to meet Ray J.
Y'all ready to rock? Y'all ready to have some fun?
Can't do nothing better.
They asked me for my name and my number.
And they said that I won.
And I was jumping up and down. I was like, Mom, I won, I won.
Can I get a hug?
Congratulations to Anna and Candace, winners of Disney's Win a Ray J Day at Disneyland.
It's just a Ray J Day.
That's right.
Baby.
Keep watching Disney, where the magic can happen to you.
It's not Muppets today. It's not Muppets this evening. It's not Muppets some night in the future to be determined.
It's Muppets tonight.
Holy Toledo, that's it!
Thank you very much.
Muppets Tonight. Tonight at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Disney.
Action!
And now back to Bug Juice, our summer at camp, right here on Disney. Don't go away. Bug Juice, our summer at camp, will be right back.
Tomorrow on Magical World of Disney, tune into Kids and Family Week continues on Disney, the place that's always about kids and family, with a vacation trip, a trip down memory lane, and a guy who's just a trip. First, a family fills their scrapbook with adventures while on the road to Disney's Animal Kingdom. Watch Disney's original special, It's a Trip. Followed by a trip down memory lane. Celebrities reflect on childhood and family and take a moment. Then Sinbad is sure to trip up while guarding the first kid. Take a trip as Tune Into Kids and Family Week continues. Tomorrow on Magical World of Disney, it all starts at 7, 6 central.
Let your imagination run wild.
What do you wanna do? Where do you wanna go?
Where do you wanna go?
What do you
What do you want to know? What do you want to try?
Wednesday, June 17th at 7, 6 Central on Magical World of Disney. The movie servers go inside Disney's Mulan.
Who's Mulan?
Mulan is the heroic young woman in Disney's 36 full-length animated feature. And for the first time on TV, you and the movie servers can learn all about the movie Mulan and how Disney artists brought this ancient Chinese legend to life.
Pretty impressive.
Plus, you'll hear some of the original new songs. It's a special preview when the movie servers go inside Disney's Mulan. Wednesday, June 17th at 7, 6 Central on Magical World of Disney.
I remember in high school, I had honors English, and I was the only black kid in the class, and I sat in the front row, and she was a black teacher. And she was harder on me than anybody else. And she just refused to accept anything but my best work. And when I thought I had done my best, she made me go further. And she wouldn't accept anything less. To this day, I'm thankful of her, because she valued me.
And now back to Bug Juice Our Summer at Camp, right here on Disney. Mike Seaver is back, as in back-to-back. In fact, the entire Seaver family are in back-to-back episodes of Growing Pains. Coming up next, right here on Disney. Tonight at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Muppets Tonight. It seems like everybody wants to watch guest host Billy Crystal.
I love being in show business, which is the business of doing a show.
But nobody can get past security.
Your name again?
King, Larry King. What are you doing? They're expecting me inside.
And we mean nobody.
I'm sorry. No Clinton, no Yeltsin, no Eastwood, no Reagan. Please don't flirt with me, Your Majesty.
Find out what happens when Billy Crystal guest hosts Muppets Tonight. Tonight at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Disney. Sunday nights, it's Disney's Magical World of Animals, and we mean animals, like the kind in Going Wild with Jeff Corwin.
This is a flat-necked chameleon.
This is a prairie rattlesnake.
This is a roadrunner.
A wolverine.
Baby elephant.
Soft-shell turtle.
This is a coconut.
Oops, how'd that get in there? Anyway, then ask Macumba anything else you ever want to know about animals in Umbo Macumba.
What's the most poisonous animal in the world?
What is the largest animal that's ever lived?
What time does all this start? Tonight at 7 p.m., 6 Central on Disney. Wednesday on Magical World of Disney. Tune into Kids and Family Week continues with two movies about roughing it and the great outdoors.
Oh, now we're in trouble.
We're getting dirty is second nature.
Dude, you need a bath.
And finding food is a long shot.
Okay, fine. I'll just starve.
Be careful not to hop too far off course, because making your way back can get kind of tricky.
I was so sure this was the way home.
So tune into Homeward Bound 2 Lost in San Francisco and Father and Scout. Two movies that bring the great outdoors indoors. Wednesday on Magical World of Disney, the place that's always about kids and family. Older brothers can teach you things.
Well, I guess we know who the smart one in the family is now.
Like about the fine points of dating, study habits, even stuff about your dad.
I wouldn't be a bit surprised if Dad wasn't his real name.
Then there are some older brothers who are Mike Seaver.
And you know, Mike, he doesn't learn easy.
Constant disappointment.
But he sure does have his own way of doing things.
Exactly. That's what I've been trying to say all along.
So take some brotherly advice.
What's your point?
Watch Growing Pains.
Great.
Coming up next on Disney. Don't go away. Growing Pains will be right back here on Disney. Tune into Kids and Family Week continues on Disney, the place that's always about kids and family. Tuesday on Magical World of Disney, we've got two movies about hair do's and don'ts.
Oh, dear.
Do have your hair perfectly styled no matter what the occasion.
I'm going to help put out the fire.
Don't let your hairdresser talk you into something you don't want.
Oh, well, I'll go with it.
And finally, remain calm even if you're unhappy with your new do.
Easy for you to say.
It's The Swan Princess, Escape from Castle Mountain, and Pippi Longstocking. Tuesday on Magical World of Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central.
Hi, I'm Kevin Ziggers, behind the ears of Air Bud, coming to TV for the first time, only on Disney. That's me. I play Josh.
Hey, boy.
And that's my buddy. Buddy. He's Air Bud.
You like basketball?
I find Buddy, and he finds a new game he likes to play.
No way.
And that's when things start to get a little hairy. Furry.
Airbus!
Canine checking in.
Does he dribble?
No, but he might drool a little bit.
I learned a dog can be a kid's best friend, and a pretty good point guard, too.
This is a joke! I mean, dogs don't play basketball!
It's no joke. Buddy's one dog who's really on the ball.
Good dog, Buddy!
and off the set.
We want the audience to really see that this dog is really doing it.
But he actually does play basketball.
He's actually billed as the only dog in the world who can shoot a regulation basketball in a 10-foot rim.
3, 2, 1. Well, that's how I do it, but here's a trainer showing you how Buddy does it.
Now, we put a little olive oil on the ball because in the beginning it was Buddy's saliva that actually coated it. What he is actually doing is biting at it as well as jumping at the same time. That is what gives it elevation.
Follow the ball. Be the ball.
He really does shoot the basketball.
To date, he has approximately 22,000 career baskets.
Whoa, that's what I call one hot dog.
A regular Michael Wolf Jordan.
It's an amazing dog.
Well, now you know the score behind the ears with Air Bud.
The high-flying action premieres Saturday at 7, 6 Central on Magical World of Disney.
Until then, I'm Kevin Zegers. See you soon.
We now return to Growing Pains, right here on Disney. Don't go away. Growing Pains will be right back here on Disney.
Tomorrow on Magical World of Disney. Join the Williams family from Nashville on their vacation to Disney's Animal Kingdom theme park. But this is no ordinary journey because getting there is part of the adventure as Disney sends them off on their very own rock and roll tour bus and gives them a singing session with gold record recording artist Laurie White. All the barbecue ribs they can eat and a whole lot of surprises along the way.
The best trip I've ever been on in my whole life.
It's a summer vacation, Disney style. In Disney Channel's original reality special, It's a Trip. Tomorrow on Magical World of Disney at 7, 6 Central. Tonight at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Muppets Tonight. It seems like everybody wants to watch guest host Billy Crystal.
I love being in show business, which is the business of doing a show.
But nobody can get past security.
Your name again?
King, Larry King. What are you doing? They're expecting me inside.
And we mean nobody.
I'm sorry, no Clinton, no Yeltsin, no Eastwood, no Reagan. Please don't flirt with me, Your Majesty.
Find out what happens when Billy Crystal guest hosts Muppets Tonight. Tonight at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Disney. Wednesday on Magical World of Disney. Tune into Kids and Family Week continues with two movies about roughing it in the great outdoors.
Oh, now we're in trouble.
We're getting dirty is second nature.
Dude, you need a bath.
And finding food is a long shot.
Okay, fine. I'll just starve.
Be careful not to hop too far off course, because making your way back can get kind of tricky.
I was so sure this was the way home.
So tune into Homeward Bound 2 Lost in San Francisco and Father and Scout. Two movies that bring the great outdoors indoors. Wednesday on Magical World of Disney, the place that's always about kids and family.
Next Sunday on an all-new episode of Bug Juice, our summer at camp.
You're doing really well, Caitlin.
Caitlin takes on the challenge of rock climbing.
I did not want to do it.
But is she taking on more than she can handle?
I'm going to slip. I don't want to go down.
Meanwhile, Malik struggles to overcome a few fears of his own.
If I accomplish this, I really need proud of myself.
Can he face the one fear that's been holding him back all summer?
Basically, just drowning. To me, that means the biggest fear I have.
Find out on an all-new episode of Bug Juice, our summer at camp. Next Sunday at 5, 4 Central on Disney.
We now return to Growing Pains, right here on Disney. If Carol's so smart, why can't she figure a way to keep Mike out of trouble? Stay tuned for another episode of Growing Pains. It's coming up next, right here on Disney. Coming up next, it's Mike, Carol, and Ben in Growing Pains. Then Muppets Tonight is the place to be when Billy Crystal guest stars. It's all right here on Disney. All this week.
What is this? What's going on here?
Disney is celebrating Tune Into Kids and Family Week, and you're invited.
Come on, honey, we're late. Let's go, let's go.
Disney is always for kids and families, but this week we've got some extra special surprises, like the start of an all-new season of Bear in the Big Blue House.
It's you!
A special week-long outing of Disney's PB&J Otter. A special about how to talk to your parents.
We're always together, so that's always cool.
Plus, Disney's original special, It's a Trip.
We better hit the road.
So join all your friends and family as Disney celebrates Tune Into Kids and Family Week.
Thank you, Handler.
All this week on Disney.
It's good to be home.
You got it, Pops. Don't call me that.
Don't go away. Growing Pains will be right back here on Disney.
Tomorrow on Magical World of Disney. Tune in to Kids and Family Week continues on Disney, the place that's always about kids and family, with a vacation trip, a trip down memory lane, and a guy who's just a trip. First, a family fills their scrapbook with adventures while on the road to Disney's Animal Kingdom. Watch Disney's original special, It's a Trip, followed by a trip down memory lane. Celebrities reflect on childhood and family and take a moment. Then Sinbad is sure to trip up while guarding the first kid. Take a trip as tune into Kids and Family Week continues. Tomorrow on Magical World of Disney, it all starts at 7, 6 central.
Sunday nights, it's Disney's Magical World of Animals, and we mean animals, like the kind in Going Wild with Jeff Corwin.
This is a flat-necked chameleon.
This is a prairie rattlesnake.
This is a roadrunner.
A wolverine.
Baby elephant.
Soft-shell turtle.
This is a coconut.
Oops, how'd that get in there? Anyway, then ask Macumba anything else you ever want to know about animals in Umbo Macumba.
What's the most poisonous animal in the world?
What is the largest animal that's ever lived?
What time does all this start? Tonight at 7 p.m., 6 central on Disney. Do you know what this is?
This is great.
This is crazy.
This is the happiest moment of my life.
This is America's funniest home dinosaurs.
Cool.
See them caught on Disney Cam in life's most touching moments.
I love you, Dad. Are we having a touching moment?
Candid carnivores on Disney.
Did you guys ever think that maybe we're being watched by secret cameras hidden in the walls? Like there. Or there. Or there.
Or right here. Weekdays at 5 p.m. 4 central.
My fourth grade teacher, Mrs. Cox, she was the hardest teacher in school. Everybody was scared to be in her class. It was like, oh no, you can't get Mrs. Cox because she's just too mean. When I got in there, I was a little nervous at first, but she became the nicest teacher in the school. She helped me with math. She helped me with being getting my homework done and not just going out and just playing basketball and trying to get with the kids. And I just want to, you know, shout her out and tell her thanks for all the support and help.
We now return to Growing Pains, right here on Disney. Don't go away. Growing Pains will be right back here on Disney. Disney's got a show that shows you about brotherly love.
Oh, look at that.
Brothers should get together for quiet dinners at home. Brothers should help out around the house.
Look at that, it's messy again. Hold up. Oh my gosh, it's clean.
Brothers should find activities to do together.
You have me cleaning the shower on Saturday morning.
Fungus doesn't sleep in on weekends, Joe.
Or weekdays either, for that matter, because the brothers are on Brotherly Love.
We're here to have fun.
Every weekday at 6:30, 5:30 central, only on Disney.
Disney presents American Teacher Stories. Join us as we get to know three outstanding performing arts teachers.
I teach kids. Music is just that, that's my vehicle. When kids can look into the page and see more than the notes, that's reaching their soul.
He makes you want to love music.
It's here, and it's here.
I told myself that when I became a music teacher, I would never turn an interested child away.
He, like, makes songs up, and we make rhythms up, and it's really fun.
There's a wonderful Chinese proverb that kind of guides my teaching, and that is, tell me I forget, show me I remember, involve me I understand.
Any professional institution, when you say Duke Ellington School of the Arts, they know what we're about in dance.
Discipline, discipline,
discipline, of course.
She's demanding.
I have to be where they're headed. It's a very tough and competitive situation.
Open their beautiful faces.
To help someone else achieve their dreams is, I guess, my purpose in life.
Look for these and other outstanding teachers as the Walt Disney Company presents the American Teacher Awards, Saturday, June 20th, only on Disney.
We now return to Growing Pains, right here on Disney. Muppets Tonight has special guest stars galore, unusual musical acts, and of course, a multitude of Muppets. Coming up next, watch out for the flying cannonballs and the dancing cheeses. It's Muppets Tonight, right here on Disney. Tonight on Disney, Muppets Tonight is the place to be when Billy Crystal guest stars. Then, head out into the wild outdoors to uncover something new on Going Wild with Jeff Corwin. Later, Umba and Candace answer all your animal questions on Umba Macumba. It's all coming up tonight, right here on Disney. Tonight at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Muppets Tonight. It seems like everybody wants to watch guest host Billy Crystal.
I love being in show business, which is the business of doing a show.
But nobody can get past security.
Your name again?
King, Larry King. What are you doing? They're expecting me inside.
And we mean nobody.
I'm sorry, no Clinton, no Yeltsin, no Eastwood, no Reagan. Please don't flirt with me, Your Majesty.
Find out what happens when Billy Crystal guest hosts Muppets Tonight. Tonight at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Disney. Saturday at 7, 6 Central on Magical World of Disney. It's a Saturday premiere as Air Bud comes home to Disney.
No way.
Meet Buddy.
Air Bud!
Not your ordinary dog.
Canine checking in.
He has a nose for where the ball goes. And he's about to steal the show for the first time on TV.
Regular Michael Wolf Jordan.
We've gone bow wow over Buddy, and you will too.
Yeah!
Don't miss the Saturday premiere of Air Bud.
Yes!
At 7, 6 Central, only on Disney. Stay tuned. Muppets Tonight will be right back.
Oh, hi. Bear here in the kitchen of the big blue house, and I thought I smelled...
cheese!
Tutter!
Oh, Bear, would you please help me out here? This cheese drawer is a mess! A mess!
Well, Tutter, have you thought about sorting it by shape, by color?
I just got a great idea, Bear! Now, stay with me on this one. What if I sorted the cheese? I could put the cheddar over here, the gorgonzola over there, maybe the Swiss in the back.
That is a great idea, Tutter.
Well, if there's one thing I've learned, it's that you learn something new every day here in the Big Blue House.
That's true.
Play along with Tutter and Bear in the Big Blue House, Disney's original series for little kids from Jim Henson Television. All new episodes starting Monday at 10, 9 Central on Disney.
Sunday night's Magical World of Disney becomes Disney's Magical World of Animals. So, got a question? Umba Macumba.
Oh, what's the question? Oh, what's the answer?
Ask the Umba.
How long can a dolphin hold his breath underwater?
Oh, that's the answer. Oh, one more question.
Is a black bear always black?
Oh, what a question! Oh, what an answer!
What's faster, a dog or a cat?
Umba Macumba, tonight at 7:30, 6:30 Central.
On Disney!
When I was going through school, it wasn't so obvious to me, but I see now that a teacher is a really important person in your life. My dad was a teacher. He still is a teacher. He teaches junior high school. And for a while, he taught PE and math. It was great having a dad for a math teacher because math can get a little hairy at times, and it's a little tough. So having a dad at home who could help me out with some math problems was really great. Didn't mean I got A's in math all the time, but it was great to have him there to help me out.
And now back to Muppets Tonight, right here on Disney. Stay tuned. Muppets Tonight will be right back. Tune into Kids and Family Week continues on Disney, the place that's always about kids and family. Tuesday on Magical World of Disney, we've got two movies about hair do's and don'ts.
Oh, dear.
Do have your hair perfectly styled no matter what the occasion.
I'm going to help put out the fire.
Don't let your hairdresser talk you into something you don't want.
Oh, well, I'll go with it.
And finally, remain calm even if you're unhappy with your new do.
Easy for you to say.
It's The Swan Princess, Escape from Castle Mountain, and Pippi Longstocking. Tuesday on Magical World of Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central.
Rub-a-dub-dub, I'm cleaning the tub.
Hey, Bear!
Hip-hop, what are you doing?
Just listen, Bear.
We call this
a little otter bop with Pip and Pop. Ready? Everybody pay attention
to the words we're gonna
say.
We love to visit Bear
in his house each day.
So come on in and see us.
Bear says you're smelling great.
We're Sharon
and Karen.
And we can hardly wait
to help in the kitchen.
Clean the house with a saw.
Dig dirt in the garden.
And dance by the pond. Come on and play at Bear's house.
It's big.
And it's blue. Cause Bear and all his friends want to share it with you.
Yeah.
Play along with Pip and Pop and Bear in the Big Blue House.
He's happening.
Disney's original series for little kids from Jim Henson Television. All new episodes starting Monday at 10, 9 Central on Disney.
If you could watch any show on Disney, what would it be?
Wouldn't it be better if you just told us exactly what to do as usual?
Okay, watch Dinosaurs.
I guess I have a lot to learn.
Weeknights at 5, 4 Central on Disney.
Let's get funky!
Where do you find magic? There's magic in your family, friendships, and dreams. Find the magic in music when Disney Channel proudly presents the 7th Annual Disney's Young Musicians Symphony Orchestra. 84 talented kids perform in their ultimate recital. Listen as the night is filled with the music of the movies and see the magic of family, friendships, and dreams unite on stage in one extraordinary performance.
It's gonna be fun, but I'll miss all my friends after this.
The 7th Annual Disney's Young Musicians Symphony Orchestra, coming Saturday, August 1st at 7, 6 Central.
And now back to Muppets Tonight, right here on Disney. Next Sunday on Disney, how could Bobo the Bear get guest host Cindy Crawford to fall in love with him? The secret supermodel language of love.
Wrong!
Too bad he doesn't have any idea what he's saying.
Did you just call me Fatso?
Yeah. No!
Wow, can you believe that?
Don't miss Cindy Crawford on Muppets Tonight, next Sunday at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Disney.
Hurunga! Hurunga! Hurunga!
If you think Muppets Tonight is strange...
And of course they do.
Then wait till you see what's coming up next. It's all about animals.
Oh, 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 are there rats?
You'll have to watch and find out.
All righty then.
They call me weird.
Tune into Kids and Family Week continues on Disney, the place that's always about kids and family. Next, it's Going Wild with Jeff Corwin. Then, have an animal question? Better Umma Macumba. That's Swahili for Ask Macumba. Later, they sing, they dance, they leave their worries behind them. They're Timon and Pumbaa. It's all coming up tonight, right here on Disney.
Tomorrow on Magical World of Disney, tune in to Kids and Family Week continues on Disney, the place that's always about kids and family, with a vacation trip, a trip down memory lane, and a guy who's just a trip. First, a family fills their scrapbook with adventures while on the road to Disney's Animal Kingdom. Watch Disney's original special, It's a Trip, followed by a trip down memory lane. Celebrities reflect on childhood and family and take a moment. Then Sinbad is sure to trip up while guarding the first kid. Take a trip as tune into Kids and Family Week continues. Tomorrow on Magical World of Disney, it all starts at 7, 6 Central.
Tonight and every Sunday night, Magical World of Disney becomes Disney's Magical World of Animals. And now, Going Wild with Jeff Corwin, followed by Umba Macumba.